Hi guys, I would like to show you my do-it-yourself electric window shade based on ESP8266 module. It's a wireless module which is connected to my local network, and I have connected to it a servo mechanism. It's a continuous rotation servo, and also two limit switches with rollers, which detects open and close position of a shade. So also it's paired with a home bridge. It's actually kind of a bridge which allows me to control that shade through iOS devices like my iPhone here. And the homebridge is running on Raspberry Pi in the other room in my local network. Okay, so right now I hope you will see a good focus. What I try to do my best. Okay, so good morning, Siri.
You got it. Your dicks are now ready for good morning.
Okay, and now I'll try to tone it down. Good night, Siri.
Okay, your humble abode is ready for good night.
Yep, that's it. Thanks for watching.